Good morning, everyone. We take few minutes. You all join your class. Good morning, friends. This is Durga Behra here from Railway School, from SSCR Railway School. I am teaching you English grammar, and today we are continue our grammar. Yes, the topic is the sentence. Here, all you know about the sentence, children. Do you know about the sentence? What is the need of sentence? Why we have expressed? How we express our feelings, how we express our thinking. Yes, we need our sentence. And without sentence, we cannot explain anything. Yes, we need, how we explain our thing, you know, children, by the speaking and writing. Yes, for the express our thinking, we need words, letters. Yes, without words, letter, we cannot give any word sentence, and we cannot able to explain our sentence. Yes, children, you know, when the baby, yes, say something, but they have not any words. Yes, कोई जब छोटा बच्चा होता है उसको कोई वर्ड अच्छे से आता नहीं, उसको साउंड अच्छे से आती नहीं है, वो कुछ समझाना चाहता है तो वो क्या करता है, कुछ साउंड बोलता है बट आप उसे समझ नहीं पाते. We cannot able to learn, we cannot able to listen. Yes, means we need some words, proper words, meaningful words. Yes, that have some meanings. Means one thing in my hand, you can see here, we have some letters. Yes, all you know about the alphabetical letters here, A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, all you know. These are letters, but only the letters. By this letter, you cannot express your thing. When you arrange it, means आप कोई sound को जब arrange कर लेते हो या letter को arrange कर लेते हो, then you express your feelings. Yes, children. Expression means how we explain. How we explain when we have proper word. Yes. And for the sentence, sentence means in Hindi, vakya, a pura line. Yes, how we can say one line, one sentence, when we proper know all the words. Yes, then we express our sentence. Means hum koi bhi vakya, wo vakya koi bhi ho sakta hai, maybe they are different sentence, means wo negative bhi ho sakta hai, question sentence bhi ho sakte hai. मीन्स वो कमांड वाले सेंटेंस भी हो सकते हैं जिसमें आपकी फीलिंग दिखती है. यस, मे बी डिफरेंट टाइप्स. यस, हियर यू कैन सी द लेटर्स, बट When you not know about the letters, how you make words? Yes, you know about the letters, how you make words. You get the proper meaning. Yes, when we arrange the word, how we arrange? Yes, I have one pictures of stars. You can see here. Yes, beautiful stars. Yes, you can see. And when we arrange the letter here, children, from this letter we arrange and get one words. Yes, for our express feeling we need words, proper words, meaningful words. Means आप कोई words बोलते हो, सामने वाले को समझ में आना चाहिए. Yes, we can arrange and it has meaning. We get our words, then we express by our sentence. Yes, in the first you can see here word. Word group of letters means here we have word, but it is group of words, group of letters. When we have letters, but how we arrange it to get the words? We arrange the letter to get the meaningful, yes, words. Next, I have the other ones. We have some flowers here. Yes, you want to express about the flowers. At first, you all arrange your letters. Yes, by your sound, by the letters, you arrange. At first arrange, then you get flowers. Yes, and you want to express front of someone. Yes, how you express? You know, flowers beautiful होते हैं. आप जानते हो ये beautiful होते हैं, but आपको express करना है. You know, these are beautiful, these are colorful. Yes, you have flowers, but when you arrange in the proper sentence, then you give your expression, your feelings. Yes, when you want to say about your garden, yes, you have flowers, word of flowers, beautiful, word of beautiful, but how you arrange? And starting, when you starting from flowers, yes, how you start? Yes, these are beautiful flowers. Yes, there are different types of flowers. There are beautiful flowers in my garden. Yes, you arrange. How you arrange? At first you take your words, flowers, for what you want to say. Yes, all you know, children, when we arrange group of letters, we get words. And when we arrange our words in the meaningful sentence, we get our sentence, meaningful order. Yes, take, arrange in the meaningful sentence. And next, you all know about the words and sentence. For the words, what you do? You make the group of letters. Yes, make the group of letters. Here, how you? Yes, from the letter you get your words, you get your right word, but you arrange. Yes, you arrange. Next, when you tell something by your expression, yes, sentence, different types. Yes, some are statements, some questions, some are commandments, some are requesting sentence. Yes, and the next is part of sentence. Today we talk about the in a detail part of sentence. Then we go to our type of sentence. All you learn, children, what is a word, what is a sentence? I already gave you some question for it. Okay, next we go to our next topic, part of sentence. Here, part of sentence, we have two parts, basic part. Yes, subject are divided into two parts. So first one is subject and second is predicate. Here, subject, what is a subject? Yes, children, what is a subject? A subject is a that part of sentence which telling about what and whom we are talking. Telling about what and whom about we talking. Yes, it say about what and whom. Means what and whom means who. They may be person, place, thinking. Means our naming words. Means our first part is always telling about the subject. And next, you can see the next predicate. He tell about the subject. Our first part is subject, means tell about who or what we are telling about. बोलते हैं सब्जेक्ट के बारे में. एंड द सेकेंड पार्ट इज मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट इज विदाउट प्रेडिकेट अवर सेंटेंस इज नॉट कंप्लीट. यस व्हेन यू हैव सब्जेक्ट द बॉय बट वट आर सपोज यू हैव बॉय ओके बट यू हैव नॉट एनी डू वॉट द बॉय डू हाउ यू एक्सप्लेन योर सब्जेक्ट. यस चिल्ड्रन मीन्स वी नीड टू पार्ट्स. First one is subject and second is our predicate. Yes, without subject we cannot complete our predicate, we cannot complete our sentence, and without predicate we cannot our sentence. Means we need parts of sentence. Every sentences need two parts. What is the subject? Yes, you know what is the subject. A subject is that part of sentence, that part of sentence which clear about what and whom we telling about. Yes, for what we telling about. Suppose, yes, I tell about you. Yes, the students are reading. Yes, the sentence is predicate. Yes, the first subject is our naming what and whom, what are doing. Our subject is what are doing. It clear the predicate. Yes, children, we have one type of sentence, one type of question which clears the topic. Yes, one type of sentence. Yes, write suitable subject. Write suitable subject. Yes, first dash open at 10 a.m. Yes, a.m. means it is telling about the morning. Yes, children, but we have not any subject here. What is open? We have the question open at 10 a.m. Yes, what is the question? We have question. What is open? Anything will be. कुछ भी हो सकता है वो. यस एनीथिंग यू कैन फिल द शॉप. यू कैन फिल द शॉप मीन्स द शॉप इज अवर सब्जेक्ट. यस एनीथिंग यू कैन फिल. यू कैन फिल द जू द पार्क यू वॉन्ट यू फिल ओके. एंड वन अदर सेंटेंस वी टेक. यस डैश डैश gave me a gift. Who is someone in your mind? You have need subject. Who is someone you who give you gift? Yes, it will be your father, my father. Yes, it will be my mother. You can feel my mother. And it will be your friend. Yes, children. How you complete your sentence without sentence, without subject means without father, without my father means our subject. You can fill any sentence. You can fill any sentence here. You cannot fill any sentence without our subject. Means subject is most part of the. Our sentence. And how you feel? My father. Yes. Next, you can feel Dash has a bat. Yes, Dash has a bat. Here you can see, children, in the all line I put the mark, means period. It complete with the period. And how I start it? By the capital letters and end with the full stop. Yes, it may be period, it may be question mark, it may be exclamation mark. Kuch bhi ho sakta hai. Without mark, you cannot complete your sentence. Means we have need to complete our sentence, full stop, capital letters, and we need our most important part, subject. Blanks has a bat. Yes, कोई भी हो सकता है. Anyone, someone, you get the name. Yes, Rohit. Rohit has a bat. Yes, all you know how you complete your subject. Yes, some exercise in your book. You can try at home. Okay. Next, we can clear our next topic, that is predicate. That is predicate. How we complete our subject. You know the where you can write subject. Yes, all you know, children, how you write your subject. Yes, our first and important part of sentence is subject. And what and whom about we telling, and the next is predicate. Next part, we discuss about the next part. Predicate. Okay. Without predicate, we cannot complete our sentence. Yes, children, we need our doing parts. Means we need our action. Suppose we have one sentence, one word, the boy. The boy is our subject. But the boy, what is doing? The boy is playing, the boy is eating. Yes, then you complete your predicate. Here we have some example. Okay, now directly we go to know about predicate by our example. The baby, you know about the baby. Baby means bachcha. Yes, you fill the second part, means our predicate, means our doing words, means what and whom are do something. The baby is eating, the baby is crying. You fill by any predicate. Yes, you take the baby is crying. The baby is crying. It means bachcha ro raha hai. Yes, without predicate, you cannot complete your sentence. Next, can we take? You want to tell about your uncle. My uncle, this. You saw something by this sentence? Yes. Yes, you complete and speaking for your uncle. What you can fill in the line? Means, aap kya bol sakte usme? उसको कंप्लीट करने के लिए मीन्स इसके लिए आपको एक डूइंग वर्ड्स एक्शन वर्ड चाहिए. यस, माय अंकल लिव्ड इन मुंबई. मीन्स आपके अंकल पहले रहते थे. ठीक है, लिव्ड इन मुंबई. यस यस चिल्ड्रन, वी हैव द नेमिंग वर्ड्स एंड ऑलवेज यू राइट, व्हेन यू राइट नेम ऑफ द कंट्री, नेम ऑफ द पर्सन, यू राइट इन कैपिटल. ऑलवेज यू लर्न. ओके, एंड यू पुट द फुल स्टॉप. How we complete, you know? Yes. First, our subject. It is our subject. And how we complete by the next, complete our sentence by the predicate. Yes. Take the other example. All you know the sun, about the sun. Yes. The sun. Yes. What does the sun give us? You all know. The sun gives us heat and light. The sun gives us heat and light. You all know without sun, we cannot live. We need for light. We need sun. Yes, the sun gives us heat and light. All you know, the sun gives us heat and light. Yes, how you feel? How you complete your sentence? All you know, children, means it clear the example, clear about our subject and predicate. Yes, is the two parts. And how you complete your sentence? By the predicate and by the subject. Yes, I circle here some words. These are our subject. And about the subject, the next part telling about the subject means that are our predicate. Yes, telling about our subject. Yes, all you know, children, here we have some other exercise to explain about our subject predicate. We can all you check your books, grammar book, and try to complete your books. Okay, how you complete? By the subject, by the predicate. Yes, and the most part of the sentence. Yes, all you know word. What is a word? Group of letter. Word. And without word, we cannot explain our sentence. Yes, we need for sentence group of words, means meaningful words. Yes, and we can arrange. We arrange, then we get our sentence. And the next part, without two parts, we cannot complete our sentence. Without two parts, means parts of sentence. Here, you can have many questions in your book. You can fill, yes, I give you one word, Rashmi. Yes, you think about the Rashmi, what the Rashmi doing? Yes, what the teacher doing? Yes, yes, the teacher teach you. The teacher teach you and about the Rashmi. Yes, about Rashmi, suppose I give you one word, Rashmi, means our naming part, subject. How you complete your sentence? I give you one word, Rashmi, and Rashmi is reading a story book. Yes, Rashmi tells us one story. Yes, next, the team, about the team. Yes, you want to tell about your team. You all happy when you play with your friend, no? Means we have the team. How you complete your words? How you complete your sentence? The team won the match. Yes, the team won the match. It means team ne apna match jeet liya. Now, you learn about words, you learn about sentence, you learn about parts of sentence. It is clear. Now it is clear. Yes, then we do some exercise, then it is completely clear. Yes, we take some other exercise, children, but now we are talking about the our next topic. Our next topic is type of sentence. Yes, type of sentence. We learn word, sentence. Now I want to explain the types of sentence. Yes, type means hota hai prakar. Means kon kon se prakar ke aapke sentence ho sakte hain. Always you cannot say one type of sentence, children. You can express by negative sentence, by question sentence, by some sentence give the commands, some sentence give the the request. Yes, type of sentence. Types of sentences. Yes, children. Here we can explain या एक्सप्रेस जो भी कर सकते हैं हम एक्सप्रेस कर सकते हैं अपनी भावनाओं को वो सेम टाइप्स के नहीं होते सभी सेंटेंस एक जैसा नहीं होता नॉट अ सेम टाइप यस इट मे बी डिफरेंट सम सेंटेंस आर स्टेटमेंट सम आर क्वेश्चन सम आर नेगेटिव मीन्स ऑल द सेंटेंस आर नॉट सेम यस व्हेन योर मम्मी टेल अबाउट आस्क अबाउट फॉर डिनर When you not want to eat, I do not eat. Yes, you say negative sentence. Yes, when someone asks you something, where are you live? Where are you going? Yes, how are you? Means use the question word. Yes, this sentence ask you question. Yes, when you express your feeling, when you see the flowers, beautiful flowers. Yet, what is the react from you? Wah! You say wah. Yes, when you give the sadness point, ooh, for the someone you want to say, ooh, okay. And when you won the match, how you feel? When you get the lip, yes, you say hooray. Yes, this type of sentence. And some sentence give the commands. Commands means when your teacher say you read loudly. Yes, jor se padho. Yes, and someone asks, please sit down. Jab hame koi bolta hai, kripya baith jaiye, sir, the door. Means all the sentence are not same. There are different types of sentence. Yes, it may be first statement, means simple sentence. Give the state, tell information about something. Yes, next sentence may be interrogative, means question sentence, asking question. In a sentence, ask someone. Yes, ask question and end with the question mark. Yes, you see, we need for the question sentence question mark. Yes, and some sentence are requesting. For requesting, ask requesting, yes, so to command, this sentence is imperative sentence. And some sentence forcefully express something. Yes, that are exclamatory sentence. Means we have four types of sentence. First is the statement. Second is the interrogative. Third is the imperative. And fourth one is the exclamatory. Yes, we have four types of sentence, but we have four types of sentence. Yes, what are the sentence? What are the four types of sentence, children? What are the four types of sentence? Yes, first is simple statement, telling the information. Yes, and second sentence is interrogative, ask question. Yes, by the asking word. Asking word means our question word. And third is imperative sentence and fourth is exclamatory sentence. But we go to first and second sentence. We learn about first and second. Yes, by the two sentence we can learn more things. First is statement. First is statement. And second is interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence. Here, statement, first is statement, telling information, simple information. Give the state, only simple state, and end with the full stop. You can find what are the statement sentence, you can find by full stop and simple sentence only. An interrogative sentence end with the question mark. Yes, end with the question mark. Yes, and it is a telling sentence. It is a telling sentence. It is a telling sentence. A second is the asking sentence. Asking means puchna. Yes, ask question. By those two sentences, We can learn how we change the statement in the interrogative. Yes, children, when some sentences tell about the some, give the some state and telling some information. Here, I want to show you something. Here, in the first picture, what you see here, a simple statement, give the simple statement. Yes, in the first picture, you can see a dog is man's best friend. A dog is man's best friend. Here, man and so the dog. Yes, here, simple statement. Give the simple statement. A dog is man's best friend. Here, it's so. Dog is always the best friend of the man. Yes, and end with the full stop. And second, yes, here you can see always it right. The sun rises in the east. Yes, and we end with the full stop. You can see here means these two pictures are our statement. Means it give the information. What give us information and telling about the man. And second is the interrogative sentence, asking sentence. First statement, telling sentence, only give information. And second is the interrogative, means asking sentence. Yes, how we start asking question? Yes, by our question words. You can see here, we have some question words. Who, where, what, why, how? You ask question. Who are you? Yes, where are you going? What is your name? Why you are sad? Yes, how you are feeling today? Yes, we have some question words, and you can see here, children, we have question mark to complete our sentence. All time you know, without mark, without capital letters, we cannot complete our sentence. Yes, first is statement, second is interrogative, and the statement we simply change. How we change? You know, children. Yes, we have one sentence. Sumit. Sumit is happy. Sumit is happy. We have simple sentence. Sumit is happy. Yes, Sumit is our doer. Doer means our naming words. Yes, and only we replace our verb is. Yes, replace our verb before our doers, before our subject. Yes, when we write is in front of Sumit. Yes, before replace to word. Replace to word means we take our verb, replace to our doers. Yes, then you write Sumit. Then you write Sumit. Then as it is, you write happy. Yes. So simple, children, and put the question mark. Sumit is happy. If give the statement, give the information, give the information. Yes, what give the information? Sumit is happy. Sumit khush hai, happy hai. Yes, kya Sumit khush hai? Yes, is Sumit happy? Yes, so simply by the question words, you may write the sentence, question sentence, interrogative sentence, and by you replace your verb. Yes, you replace your verb before the doers. Doers means your Sumit is our doers, means our subject. You can replace is here, then you write is Sumit happy. Kya Sumit happy hai? Yes. Children, today we again revise our words, sentence. Yes, why the sentence is important, how the sentence is complete, and parts of sentence. Without two parts, we cannot complete our sentence. We not express our sentence. And the next is type of sentence. Type of sentence means we have maybe different sentence, may be different, not the same type. It may be a negative sentence, order sentence, requesting sentence. Yes, a simple statement means giving some questions. Yes, today we learn more things. Next we will do continue our next type of sentence. Yes, next our third and fourth types of sentence, but you can practice by your grammar book at home. You can practice. Okay, good day, children. Take care.